Hi everyone, this is Farina, and I'm going to play Mario Kart DS demo version. Now, I would have used the full version, but the thing is that for some reason the controllers don't work. So I just found this one and I thought, why don't I just try it out and see if it actually works. So far it kind of does. I did a test run on this and it did work. Now, I'll admit, I used to be pretty good at this, but since I stopped playing a long time ago, I suck so much. And then not to mention, I'm not really used to these controllers, I'm used to the Wii version, so yeah. Oh shoot. Never mind, it malfunctioned. Jeez, it was working fine. Damn it! Seriously, it was working fine. I don't know what the heck happened. I even tried this out. I don't know what just happened, but I got third. It's not that bad. Okay, I don't know if it's the DS emulator that's doing this, or if it's this thing, I don't know. Oh great. Fuck. Not again. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Well, I don't know what just happened again. Seriously, this thing was working fine when I first tried it out. I don't know what's happening. Oh great, it's happening again. Well, it happens again. Oh, what the heck's wrong with this? Not even pressing any buttons when that happens. Oh, great. Oh my god. Try not to get close to that, but it failed. No, don't. Oh my god, fuck. I'm not even touching the freaking controllers when it does that. It's as if that this thing hates me and wants me to freaking fail. I don't know what's wrong. Okay, it's as if technology hates me. Well, I failed. Seriously, how far is everyone? Oh, they all crossed the finish line. Great. Awesome. Well, that thing stopped. The heck, why do you keep stopping? You're not supposed to stop. You have to keep on continuing. Great stuff. Rocha. I hate the blue shell so much. Oh wow, first time this thing didn't really cause any glitches. But I failed. Well, third place, it's not that bad. Wow, this thing's glitching.